dark, you can use light paint.
Yeah, and it's a really light color, so it can reflect. Yeah. And like if you, for example, if you have a black car, it, you notice it's a lot hotter inside, rather than if you have a white car, you can reflect it off of it. Yeah. And we're also, we're measuring the heat of that.
Have you seen the, do you want to show them the instrument that you're using to measure the temperature?
Jen, can show you guys.
This wonderful thing, you might want to move out of the way. So basically how this works is you just put it at the wall to get whatever reading you're getting, and that wall is reading about 78 or 79 degrees.
Fahrenheit.
Fahrenheit.
Yeah.
Right, and so we're using
these,
every half an hour we're taking measurements of the temperature of
the library wall, so that wall, the car, this is Jeff's car, the car interior,
the asphalt, and under this canopy here. So you're going to see that under the canopy, obviously, with the shade, so the holder. And you can see the tendency there.
Keep it going!
Why not?
You have stress!
What's your point?
Lower!
Come on, you guys
shut the hell up! I can't do push-ups.
Who's ready for the challenge?
What's that feel like? Push-ups.
Yeah.